In our lab, we work on renewable energy. We are trying to get direct solar to fuel conversion using photocatalysis. Photocatalysis is a process by which materials absorb sunlight and produce charge carriers that migrate to the surface and promote a chemical reaction. In particular, we are interested in splitting water into hydrogen and oxygen because molecular hydrogen is a clean fuel. People are interested in solar energy because the energy that comes from the sun within 1 hour can supply the entire global demand for a year. If you want to convert solar energy, you can convert it to electricity, but then you still need to store it. If you do direct solar to fuel conversion, you get two birds at once, the conversion and storage. We work with nanoparticles because nanoparticles are intermediate size between atoms and bulk. And at that size range, you can tune the properties of the material by controlling the size and shape. In our lab, we make a gallery of different semiconductors, metals, and metal oxides. We control the individual building blocks as well as the entire overall structure. By scoping our photocatalyst on the nanoscale and understanding the mechanism of the process, we were able to achieve 100% perfect photon to hydrogen conversion.